Hello and welcome to a new video from Easy Vins. Today I'm gonna react to the Polish entry for the Eurovision Song Contest 2019. The girl group Tulia rips in the country with the song Fire of Love, so let's start reacting. Okay. Let's see if it's 2014, 2-0. I like that entry. Words together. In Polish. Not really my music. They're looking serious. We will have to see this live before we can say it's gonna be fire or not. But it's a risk for Poland. And so far, I think it's going to the non-qualification side. Beach. When I hear that Poland will do an intern selection, I got pretty hyped that they will come something very cool out. Didn't expect this. There's some English. This was Fire of Love. It will represent Poland at Eurovision Song Contest 2019. I'm not a really fan of this song. I expected more from Poland when they say they have an intern selection. I'm just not really anti with this genre. It's okay, it's not bad. I won't listen to this music. And I don't really see this going high in my top. But it's cool Poland sends something Polish, I think. What do you think about the Polish entry Fire of Love? Comment in the comments. Don't forget to give the video a like and subscribe to my channel. Then I want to say thank you for watching this video and see you at the next video. Bye!